And you know what? I have read more than 50 books of all the successful entrepreneurs of the world. You know, Richard Branson and Bill Gates and Steve Jobs and whatnot. You know what? All the first generation entrepreneurs never bought their first car as a branded car, a brand new car. It was always a used second-hand car. I was shocked to know this. Yeah, because they know ki nahi abhi car is a liability. Okay, personal car is a liability. We all know that. Although in accounting terms, it's an asset, but something which does not increase in value, capital appreciation nahi hota hai, aur usme se agar cash generate nahi hota hai, so it's not an asset. Says Robert Kiyosaki in his book Rich Dad Poor Dad. From accounting time point of view, yes, it's an asset, but a personal car is definitely a liability. Aapko pata hai, insurance, maintenance, petrol, diesel. कितना खर्चा होता है, सो इट इज डेफिनेटली लायबिलिटी. सो सी, मोस्ट ऑफ द सक्सेसफुल एंटरप्रेन्योर्स आर एक्सट्रीमली फ्रूगल. या दे डोंट वेयर रोलेक्स वॉचेस एंड ब्रांडेड क्लोथ्स. यू नो, दे ट्राई टू लिव बिलो द मीन्स, ट्राई टू सेव एज मच मनी एज कैन एंड डिप्लॉय बैक इन द बिजनेस अगेन एंड अगेन. एंड देन व्हेन दे थिंक दैट दे हैव अर्नड इनफ, हैव सरप्लस इन देयर बैंक बैलेंसेस, देन दे गो फॉर अ लाविश लाइफ. But if you look at the second, third generation entrepreneurs, they just, you know, spend extravagantly because unko easily mil gaya hai baap dada se. And look at the lifestyle of Vijay Mallya. But Vitthal Mallya was extremely frugal. Usne kabhi private jet nahi liye, Goa mein bangla nahi bandha, ye sab Vijay Mallya ne kiya. And see where he is today. Needless to mention that.